Everyone on Earth, please share your energy with all the warriors of the world!
Feels like it's coming from around here. It's faint, but it still doesn't feel very good. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area. Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolding my Chi-Chi again for talking so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique. Found it! I feel a bad throw coming from over there! So these guys are the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble. That's that! Woo! Wow, now I'm really hungry. I better head home. What? I'm really hungry, so I better end this quick. Finally, I can go home and stuff myself full of Chi-Chi's cooking! I did it!
What are those things? Man, they're spooky looking!
You know, I actually fought those little guys once before. They're not that strong, but they're tricky. When they come at you all at once, it can be a bit of a pain. So, Krillin, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
Hey, you don't have to ask. Of course I'll know. Alright, let's clear the area of these monsters!
Before!
I'll give it my best too!
Yes!
Maybe more than one enemy. We'll start your training at once.
Yes, Mr. Piccolo!
Keep your cool, Gohan. Now listen up. You don't have time to act like a kid. You and you alone hold the key to the fate of the Earth.
Yes!
You have time to sit there and not think of what to do next. Then act on it. Come on! drunk, Gohan. That was pitiful.
Mr. Piccolo, how can I take on three of you?
Exactly. Hmm? Hey!
Krillin! Yamcha! Tien!
Aren't you being a little harsh, Mr. Piccolo?
I'll help.
Come on, Piccolo. We're a lot better than you think we are.
Fine. I'll take on all four.
Watching some educational exercise videos all night, and I didn't get enough rest.
He needs to be more serious. Gohan, give him a little of your energy so he doesn't get in the way of our training. Wake him up.
Myself, but this is all because of you. Thanks.
Thank you. I won.
energy!
What is that?
No need to be scared, Doma. That's an energy pathway. If you send your energy towards the pathway, you'll be able to share some of your energy with another warrior fighting somewhere in the world.
On the flip side, sometimes you can get some energy from the world as well. You know, give and take.
Yes, we can share our energy with others in battle. We should be able to restore peace to the Earth.
Right. In case, I'll do my best in charging with my energy, too.
Energy!
Oh!